Hello everybody, I'm the Sonic Arrow. It is currently 3:20 a.m. and I am playing more of this game because I love it. Now, can I upgrade? No, I do not have any upgrades. So, where am I going? Is this locked? No, it is not. The records room. Ow, 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 ow. Absolutely not. Okay, I can't invert or take down here, so we'll get over here. Glide kick. Silent sneaky. How do they actually not see me? Like, I'm a silhouette in a bright room. Like, if they just looked up, they'd be able to find me. I do need the Sonic Battering, though. All right. It's just the last guy now. There we go. Alright, got it. I'm not so bad at this game. I'm pretty terrible at this game. I'm coming, boys. This, he said this way. Did Amadeus go mad or was he just dizzy? Looking for a giant fan. So this is concrete proof that Amadeus is the spirit of Arkham. Can't go out there, so. Did you go mad or was it just dizzy? Well, I found a cell, so probably should answer something. Alright, well. That. Strange transfer request is made in this room. Records show, Still can't bash those things open. Alright, time to listen to Riddler again. Ah. Someone's named Strange in here. Strange transfer request. That's a Riddler trophy. How do we get in there? Here we go. You're not gonna get anywhere with that officer cash. Strange transfer request. So I don't. Who's strange? Yo, that guy's geeking. I should know who Strange is. I just don't have the photographic memory of a hardcore Batman fan. Is there another vent somewhere? Yes, actually. It's over here. Oh, I saw this a minute ago. I was like, that's a vent. I'll go there. No, I didn't want to do that. Oops. Nope. I'm gonna get dizzy. Here we go. Arkham Control, can you hear me? Batman's discovering all sorts of secrets. Help! Everyone's got something they're afraid of. Oh, hey, look at that. I can upgrade stuff. Sonic Rang. Strange, 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 strange. Strange transfer request. Oh, there's a Joker. Check that guy geeking. We go. If I can't solve them, I just won't. For those of you that say, oh, I know the answer, I ain't gonna look. I'm recording these all at once and then I'm uploading. Maybe if I need to look here. Restricted files. Aha. Need to go through here. But how do I do that? Oh. Is there an alternate way in? That's my question. Why is there no, like, lockpicking tech? Like, why can't we just kick open the doors? Like, what's up? Yeah, I get it. Going over here. Door's blocked. Is there a... Oh. I'm standing right under it. Probably a way in up here. Plus, I'm just stupid. I'm probably just stupid. Is there actually a straight shot in this place? No, there's not. Oh my god. Getting sore. I'm reclining. Everybody join me. Lay back. If you're on your bed with your phone, isn't it wonderful to lay back sometimes? That's how I fell asleep for a few hours. Woke up to a random YouTube video playing that was something I would actually listen to, and it's like, oh boy. Ugh. How do I get over there? Okay. Strange transfer request was made in this room. Nice to know what the hell you were talking about. Okay. Well, doesn't hurt to try. Nope, that did not work whatsoever. Nope. Okay, that's enough of that. Can't go through there. But warum nicht? Why not? I would like to know. I does has got to know. Two ways are both blocked. How can I? That did absolutely nothing. Okay, investigate Dr. Young's office. So how do I actually get up there? Records room, that's a vent, that's another vent. Probably have to go up there to solve the riddle puzzle. Oh boy. So there's a blocked door and an electric gate. God, this feels like Dishonored. Got the arc pylon walls that just block doors blocked by heavy crates on the other side. It's wild. Like, I actually get the impression of Dunwall sewers, like the first level of Dishonored 1, and it's like, you know? Or Dunwall prison. Did I say sewers? I meant prison. Yeah, okay, riddle already solved. I thought there might have been a tablet in there. So how am I supposed to get in there? I'm here. Check out everything in this room. I'm in detective mode. Let's talk to Franklin. Do I have to go back outside? Or something like that? Let's try the main hall. I will not let Zaz take credit for my work. If detective mode, I want to go this way, see what's over here. What does a bird need in the rain? Nest. Bird. What is a... That was it. There was a bird named in the rain. Parachute? Umbrella, I meant. What does a bird need in the rain? An umbrella. The penguin. Duh. Okay. Me. Buh. If it was that easy, it wouldn't be much fun, would it? Oh, another Riddler trophy, I guess. Okay. I think I know what I gotta do. Shoot, 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 shoot. I'll have to restart this one. I see it. Out of thin air. I don't know why. That's just dumb. Thin air. So, need to find the way into her office. How do I, as the Batman, get into there? There we go. Well, what's up here? Back to here, I guess. Office is here, but I can't. Has to be a way for me to destroy that up there. Doesn't look like it. What even is up there anyway? Is it another Arkham something, whatever? I showed interest. Please respond. Literally no way into her office. Why did I think that would work? Okay, let's take a step back and think about this. It's a blocked door. There should be a way around it. No door is blocked to the Batman. But on that note, how do I get past those electric gates? I got V1? I thought I had V2. Oh no, I got it after I saved. Dead and anyone wants to run to the suicide code nearby Henry and capacity and how residual insurance to stop any further selling effective. Okay. And then these two, I have no idea what they are. Okay, let's think about this. We need to get into Dr. Young's office. We know her office is here. But the door is blocked on this side, and then on the other side is an electric fence. What? Where am I? I'm over here. I have a feeling I need in here. For the Riddler puzzle, though. Went the wrong way. Yeah, the West Wing corridor is blocked by electric gates, so how do I turn them off? It's been the question this entire game. How do I turn them off? This remote control battering is just useless. It does literally nothing. It accept. Let me incapacitate selected enemies instead. There's no grapple spot up here. Ugh, okay. I think about this rationally and calmly. Batman doesn't do calm or rational. That's not true. Batman does both of those things on a daily basis. Wouldn't it be nightly basis? I like that. Attention to detail. Okay, where's the way out? What way did I come from? Okay, I just need to... Okay, I'm gonna try getting out of here first and see what that does. Came in over here, I think. Up there. I'm going outside for a minute. Correct position in life, huh? The correct position. Does that mean, like, a job? Why is it playing suspense? Like, they are hanging and some are dead. Like, there's no enemies here. Too dense in this wall. I feel like this is another freaking position yourself correctly type deal. Freaking electric gate standing in my way. How do I turn these things off? Yeah, I didn't think so. Shut up, Joker. I'm gonna go back to the Batcave. Let's see the entrance, which is in the ruined building. Over here, I think. I have no idea what they saw, so. I have a feeling Batman has a couple of foes that are Tweedledee and Tweedledum, but I just have no idea. To the Batcave. Let's see if I can figure anything out. Did I miss one? Gotta be under it. Not backwards. I thought it was backwards. Yeah, partially detected. Where's the other part? Where's my goddamn electric car, Bruce? It's right there. Tell me I can't make that. I'm Batman, for God's sake. Thinking out loud there, eh, Bruce? Didn't double tap, but okay. If you say so. I was going down to the back cave to see what I could do down there. Yeah, I know, I see it. But what do I do with it? Oh, there's a Riddler trophy. Can I grapple it to me? No, I cannot. Don't think I can jump either. Oh, hello, I almost missed you. Right. Oh, God. I gotta lay back again. Ah. Okay. Is that a bat cycle? I have to get like a grenade launcher or something. Something, right? So the bat cave is actually just useless. Nice. Yeah, I can't get over there. Not without building a bridge of some sort. I'd be blind not to see that again. Going that way. Except the visible sides don't line up. Oh, now you tell me about it. Really? After I've already figured it out. Save me! Save me! Now where am I? I'm here. Oh, of course I am. I have to be missing something. Like, really painfully obvious, too. Ugh, I'm always missing something. Gonna have a lot of iron by the time this is done, though. Oh, yeah, in case I didn't mention it before. I'm looking for a seesaw! I have Minecraft running in the background at 0% volume, so we are only focused on this. I'm grinding iron, because I need it. I'm looking for a fucking seesaw! Saw it, can you see it? Seesaw, seesaw, seesaw. I get it. Ugh! Thank God for my tendency to mix words around. I don't have dyslexia. I'm not hating on people that do, though. I want to be very clear about that. I'm not hating on dyslexic people. I'm just saying, I don't have dyslexia, but I think in anagrams, I guess. Like, sometimes unintentionally. It's a seesaw, but where the hell is a seesaw? Yeah, I can't do that. A seesaw. Where the hell would I find a seesaw? I'm going this way. I don't know where I was going before, but I'm going this way. position in life. Like, how they position themselves, I guess? I don't know. Back in I fucking go, I guess. Oh, that's right, it's blocked. Because all the crap on the other side. No, not detective mode. Grapple. Supposed to go in to see Doc Young. How do I do that? I don't know how I do that. I'm going back to the library. I like beans and such, and books and beans. How do I get into the doctor's freaking office? I'm getting real miffed. I'm getting real miffed. Yeah, there's no riddle in here anymore. I'm all done with this place. I'd really, really like to disable these damn whatevers. I'd like the hacking tool, if I may. Oh, look at all those. I don't know what item to seek out. Like, I don't know what that means. I'm getting real steamed over here. I'm like a vegetable in a cooking pot. I don't know what that was. It was not a joke. It was a simile. That's what they're called. It's a like or an as statement. Seriously, what do I do? I might have to cheat. Nope, don't do that. Okay, I'm making sure I'm recording still. Ugh. Or that I pressed F10, which is my hotkey to resume recording. I'm at a loss, like... I don't know. Are you kidding? Oh yeah, I'm miffed. When this ghoul, okay. Ra's al Ghul, I know this guy. Little is known of the early years of the nearly immortal Ra's al Ghul, whose name means the demon's head. It is known that he has lived for many centuries due to Lazarus Pits, mystical and alchemical brews that restore his youth. Brilliant master strategy and organization, Ra's al Ghul's goal is to save the Earth from ecological devastation by destroying most of its population. He recognizes Batman as both a worthy foe and a possible ally, except that Batman cannot accept his dystopic worldview. Batman also shares a love-hate relationship with Ra's's daughter, the beautiful Talia. Talia al Ghul. That's how I know that name. Ugh. I'm miffed. Search the ceilings for vents, I guess. When this ghoul, it was a name, and like, very, very hokey with the way they capitalized it. Can I enter these? No, I cannot. Is there a freaking... What is there? Oh, then, there it is. Marzipan kittens. always a teabagging option, except when you do that. How did I know? Let her prince be up here. Yeah, she ran this way. Why in the warden's office? Was Joker using the comms again? Well, she ran this way back to her office. That we know. So her prince would be this way. Also go through. No, they don't. She'd be on the ground floor running. The shape suggests she was running this way. Or was she? Mask your feelings out of losing control. Can I unlock the door, though? don't know how you mask your feelings without losing control. Oh, here we go. But it's not just fear. Like, that's what he's missing. Like, it's more than just fear. Like, love. You marry someone, at least you think you do, because you really love them. You have children because you didn't want to wear the condom. Yeah. Go to the doctor out of fear. Like, I guess that one fits. Or you go to the doctor because it was required of you and you really don't wanna. So, to the library then. You don't get married because you're afraid of dying alone. You get married because you love somebody or something. Like, you can twist it whatever way you want, but there are different reasons. The library. She was here. Going this way. Wayne Manor. Oh no. We're not in Wayne Manor, Batman. Our eyes are kind of red. Back here, are we? Commissioner Gordon is the only one that Commissioner Gordon's the only one who saw him as more than just a rich boy. No wonder he has respect for Gordon. Laugh all you want, Scarecrow. Poor Bruce. Will you? Come on, Doc. Where's that break you promised? Sorry, I was checking on Minecraft. Go, go, go. Sorry about the frame rate. It's definitely caused by Minecraft. Okay, check this. Okay, that's fine. Save and quit. I can't play with Minecraft in the background. Need a better CPU. Game's got amazing visuals for like 2009. Is that so? Yeah, Jim Gordon traded Batman. Ooh. With respect. Like, just because he was a kid, or just because he was rich, doesn't mean he wasn't still a kid, wasn't a kid also. And he had just lost his parents. Like, that's just awful. So will your bones when I get a hold of you. Let the light consume you. Oh, upgrade. Good. Selective detonation. Oh, so I'll take this one. Still, this is why Batman is probably one of my favorite superheroes. And like, oh, he's just a guy in a Halloween costume with a sore throat. Like, no, he has depth to his character, so like, that's why I like him. Like, he has deep psychological trauma. And, like, yeah. He does all these things, has genius intellect, is the world's greatest detective. Yeah. People judge me for liking Batman. And it's like, he's great. Like, especially in the Arkham games. Botanical Gardens. Where am I going? Going there. Back to where I just was. So if you're gonna judge me for liking Batman, that's on you. But it is that time again to end the episode. I got quite a bit to cut out. The useless searching of the place to find that one vent right there at the top of the ceiling. It's like, ugh. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. This was a lot of fun. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!